So Mary is Grace's friend, her best friend when she comes to Canada, and they're maids in a house, in the house that Grace works in when she first arrives in Canada. Sarah Gadon is the most amazing human being I've ever met, both on screen and off. She is a really wonderful person and a wonderful mentor. I learned so much from her, and she has done such an amazing job with this role. You know what? Margaret Atwood's books are so dense, and a lot of people find them really difficult to read. And I'm finding that I think now that we have such high quality programming and they're being put into film, it's really opening up all of these topics and all of this imagery. And I think it's making it a lot more accessible to people. And, you know, it makes it much more easy to enjoy and talk about and appreciate what she's trying to say. You know, what struck me about it when I saw it for the first time is, you know, it's not just sort of a drippy period drama. It's a really intense experience. It's a bit of a thriller. And I think I think audiences will appreciate that. It's very fast-paced, and I think they'll like the energy of it.
Do you think, despite the period setting, there's going to be a lot of emotional and social subtext that'll feel relevant, particularly to a younger audience?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. I mean, this is Margaret Atwood, and if anything, she's proven that she's pretty timeless, and this Alias Grace is no different. It's quite contemporary, and I think people will take a lot away from it in terms of a contemporary message.
Does it mean for you to bring it here to TIFF specifically?
It means a lot. This is really exciting for me. This is certainly, I'm very proud of this project. It's certainly, it feels like one of the most important things I've ever done. So this is very exciting tonight.